you are here already. You are very welcome, my sweethearts. How are you, my bonnies? By the way, do you believe in miracles? Oh, they really can happen, like in this story. Jack and the Beanstalk. Once upon a time, there lived a poor woman and her son, Jack. One day, Jack's mother told him to sell their only cow. Jack went to the market and met a man who wanted to buy his cow. Jack asked, "What will I get in exchange for my cow?" The man answered, "I will give you 5 magic beans." Jack didn't know much about money, so he agreed. Jack took the magic beans and gave the cow to the man. When he reached home, Jack's mother was very angry, as 5 beans wouldn't feed them for long. She said, "How silly you are! Someone took away your cow and gave you some beans instead of real coins. What shall I do now? What are we going to eat?" She threw the beans out of the window. The next day, when Jack woke up in the morning and looked out of the window, he saw a huge beanstalk had grown from his magic beans. He was very surprised. He climbed up the beanstalk. It was very tall. He climbed and climbed, but the beanstalk didn't end. Finally, he reached the last branch. He looked around and saw a magic kingdom in the sky. He stepped off of the beanstalk and saw a huge castle in front of him. It turned out that this was the castle of a giant. He lived there with his wife. Jack went inside the castle and found the giant's wife in the kitchen. Jack said, "Could you please give me something to eat? I am so hungry." The wife was kind and gave him bread and some milk. While he was eating, the giant came home. The giant was very big and looked very fearsome. Jack was terrified and hid inside the cupboard. The giant said suspiciously,
"It seems that I smell a little boy here. Where is he?"
The wife said, "There is no boy in here." The giant looked around carefully, but found nobody. He ate his food and went to his room. He took out his bags of gold coins, counted them, and put them in the closet. Then he went to sleep. Jack watched him through the keyhole in the cupboard. When the night came, Jack got out of his hiding place, took 1 bag of gold coins, and climbed down the beanstalk. At home, he gave the coins to his mother. His mother was very happy, and they lived well for some time. But one day, all the money was spent, and his mother asked Jack to return to the giant's castle and bring more gold. Jack climbed the beanstalk and went to the giant's castle again. He went to the kitchen and met the giant's wife. She was a nice woman, so they sat at the table for a cup of tea and small talk. The giant returned home in the middle of the tea party. Jack froze in horror and hid under the bed. The giant said,
I smell a small boy again. Where is he?
His wife answered again, There is no boy in here. The giant looked around carefully, but again found nobody. He ate his food and went to his room. There he took out a goose. He shouted,
Lay!
And the goose laid a golden egg. When the giant fell asleep, Jack took the goose and climbed down the beanstalk. Jack quickly ran inside his house, grabbed an axe, and began to chop the beanstalk. The giant wanted to follow him, but the beanstalk fell down. He was very angry as he couldn't reach the boy. He had no choice but to yell from up above,
Don't you dare to come back to my kingdom ever again!
Jack and his mother were very happy, and they became very rich. They lived happily ever after and never thought about the giant again. Oh dear, the story is amusing, right? I hope you liked it. Good night to all of you. Sweet dreams.